Big things are happening in the Australian internet world this September. NBN are boosting the max speed on their higher tier plans. Great news, right? We're really excited, especially because this is something we've been advocating for at Aussie for years. This upgrade's a pretty big deal for fibre internet in Australia, and because of that, there's a lot of info flying around. This can be particularly hard to understand when you're trying to figure out if these changes are for you, or if you actually need them. And to help Aussies make the right decision for your internet needs, we're gonna get into all that. Time to unpack exactly what's changing. NBN will be dialing up the bandwidth on their high tier plans. What plans are getting bandwidth upgrades, you ask? These ones. The fast 120, super fast 250/25, and ultra fast 1050 plans will be increasing to 550, 750/50, and 1100 respectively. For our pro users and business customers, there'll also be brand new multi-gigabit plans. Here they are in all their gigabit goodness. There'll be a new hyperfast 2200 for fibre to the premises, FTTP customers, or 2100 for those of us on hybrid fibre coaxial, or HFC. And above this, there's another tier for customers who want some serious upload. 500 megabits per second of it. These tiers will be handy for business customers who want something in between enterprise Ethernet and residential NBN plans. At Aussie Broadband, we built our network to provide customers with the fastest possible speeds, and we're ready for these upgrades. We'll be automatically giving or bestowing these boosts to customers on these plans. These higher speed plans will support everything we now do with the internet, like streaming HD 4K, online gaming, or our smart home and security systems. Higher speeds will let Aussies use the internet the way we want to, without needing to worry if it's gonna slow down our own network. Is there a catch? Yeah. All these upgrades and higher bandwidth plans are only available to FTTP or HFC customers. If you're not on these connection types, so fiber to the node or building and fiber to the curb, it's not all doom and gloom. For eligible premises, NBN's $0 fibre upgrade is the way to get these higher speeds. Upgrading to fibre also makes your network more reliable and future-proofed. It's a no-brainer, so go check your eligibility on our website or by scanning the QR code. Questions? Good, let's dive in. More internet speed. Is this something you need? We want Aussies to have the internet they need and deserve. For a long time, that meant advocating for higher speeds for everyone and future-proofing our network to be ready to support that. We want to make sure you've got all the facts to make an informed decision, because not everyone needs the same thing from their internet. Did you notice that we've been using the words bandwidth and speed? They're often used interchangeably, but they're not the same. So in the telco world, providers often refer to your plans as having different speeds. But what we're really talking about here is just the amount of data your plan can transfer at a given time, which is your bandwidth. The larger your bandwidth, the more capacity you have to transfer data, and the faster your internet feels. Keep that in mind as we talk about these new upgrades and how much bandwidth you actually need. It's important to understand how you use the internet when choosing a plan that's right for you. These upgrades add to your capacity to support more devices and connectivity. Internet devices aren't just computers and gaming consoles anymore. TVs, washing machines, doorbells, heck, even toasters now exist as internet connected devices. So if your internet plan struggles with heavy use, these upgrades should help. If you're just craving having a multi-gigabit plan, then this is an easy win for you too. You might hear some say that these bandwidth boosts are an end to buffering streams or grainy video calls, but that's just not the whole story. There are lots of things that affect network performance, from your hardware to the number of devices you have connected, and even the layout of your home. Your plan's bandwidth is an important factor, so make sure to carefully consider how you use the internet and if you have the right setup to support it before picking your plan. Don't worry though, we've got more videos on the way to help you get your service upgrade ready. It's a really exciting time, and we want you to come along for the ride with us. Stay up to date by following our socials, where we'll be sharing more updates and helpful tips to get you ready for speed. Bye for now.